Last three right. We got the body called Forever Beside Him. The most famed left hot keyboardist in the Western Hemisphere. This boy is right here. He's very off beat. Make some noise for him on the inside. On my left is a body called Rundy. Rundy, give us something there. His life is about the inside. We have Jiro, the only Chinese man in the Western Hemisphere that could hold a keyboard like him. Make some noise for him on the inside. To the back, we have one of the most famous drummers of all time, Mr. Don. Make some noise for that man in the back room. And his title is Don Rage. On track, the man behind everything here, Lajima. Are you ready for Nisha M? The man who represented for the first time at the Chunky Soka Monarch last night, placing fifth in the entire competition. Make some noise for Nisha M! Are you ready for the Chunky Soka King 2014? Are you ready? I want to hear some noise on the inside. That's what we're talking about. 2012, in the single forever. Last night, just about 14 hours ago, he was crowned the Chutney Soka Monarch in 2014 with a winning track, Runaway. Make some noise for K.I. K.I. and the Trevetti family!
Yo! Last year I was a fun, but I didn't want to sing, so I leave my mind to me.
When I come back,
baby. Yeah, when I come back, yeah. But I didn't want to play, so I leave my mind to play. When I come back, baby,
it's so passive, show me out in the air. Let's go, baby, it's so passive.
I love you so much, you look so beautiful. I want to say something before we go to the next one. You see yesterday? You see last night? Last night I went on stage, and you know I went to sing. Holy wife did me and sing, and they crowned me the Chutney Soka King. I tell you, thank you so much for your support. This is my first show, and I promise to represent as the best representative in this country for our culture. Make some noise!
It's had no other way to describe how I felt last night on that stage than being somebody who was so fully, you could call me the happiest man alive.
Put your hand in the air!
Play a massacre in the lights. I see a beast from the night. I'm so good at this.
Only voices. Somebody say, whoa, oh, oh, oh. Sing it out for me. Somebody say, whoa, oh, oh, oh. Give me life. If you're ready for Carnival Mountain and choose them, you'll show me how to do this, guys. But you gotta sing a song last year. It ain't the first of the G. It is crying for some of people. It's not nobody who will like a shred at you. I want to say truth. Invite my brother on the stage.
Like you play nice! Check your hand in the air! Watch it up in the air right now, what I say!
We're ready. You're ready. We're ready.
Bust them! Say,
I said we're ready. Who's there ready? You ready? I love you already. Watch it.
I'm gonna see that performance.
I'm like I'm from the east. I don't know if they are like I'm from the west. What can I say on you? I graduated with a degree. I graduated as a professor. They call me professor, professor, professor. Everybody like this, so.
Like this. What do you call me?
But when I say go up, everybody needs to go up. Follow me, listen.
Oh Lord, it's so much fun. Come to class and stay with no one. I ain't want to misbehave. Single and disengaged. One,
get ready to go down. Two, so get ready to go down. One, what? So everybody. One, two, three. Go down, go down, go down, go down, go down.
I want to pick up all the designated drivers who are drinking water. What are you doing? Show me the water. Put your water in the air.
Water in the air.
Water in the air.
Water in the air.
Are you drinking alcohol now? Yes, sir. Show me the water in the air. Show me the water in the air.
Water in the air.
Everybody, start to drop and stay. Let me go on my day. Take a drink of alcohol and make the whole thing.
You got to come in.
Yeah.
Congratulations, isn't this fire? Last night was his first time in the Charlie Soca Mona Finals. The man come, he displays most of the competition, and he plays a proud fifth place for his first time. Say yeah, yeah! That was Charlie Soca Mona. Before we get to your song, you listen to Charlie your whole life, which is like 17 years, right? It's actually 16, but 17 birthdays next week. Who listened to Charlie music ever since Sundar Bob Woodies? My favorite Charlie song, it went like this. You're falling from my plane, girl, yeah.
Listen to me, darling.
You're falling from my plane, girl, yeah.
We got it. Listen to me, darling. We just sing. Again, again, I'm naturally not me going behind. Not a drinking white one. Again, again, I'm naturally not me going behind.
I got chicken white ones that I eat. Oh God, what was the song you sing last night? Before I go to the record, I have a
C-shot.
I wanted to try this whole carnival because they say outside with us. They say it's only so good, choose this mashup carnival first. But another song I wanted to try and see if you can mash up to give a C-shot.
My son.
Let's go like this. We have the newer generation, actually, give them a G-shot. I might be single.
I have one. So I'm wash. I have one.
So my three fingers in the air. I have three, but they will never meet. Somebody say yeah, yeah, trust you.
Just like last night.
Everybody went up. Put up your right hand in the air.
The first time I made the finals and shut the show, come on up, my song went like this.
I see them together,
boy, you said I'll be fresh.
I'm catching the love out inside the car, which is all thanks for my mind.
What is it all about?
I'm catching the love out inside the car.
Nisha gave me a chance to do something just now, and he gave me a chance. I do the last night in case he has seen it went like this.
I know my wife leave me, and I had to run she down, cause my life was going wrong. But he can't buy bread cause the bakery run down.
Girlfriend, but I'm going by Brantek to buy some tires because I need to put it around she because this carnival, this is what's going on.
Bye.